We believe that we have combined the best of both the Chinese and the U.S. system in order to give our students the finest education they can possibly have, not only to prepare them to go to the U.S. or other countries to school, but so that they will have productive, wonderful lives after they return. They'll be citizens not only of their country, but also citizens of the world that can be the change makers because of their actions and of their thinking. We have wonderful teachers who are prepared and have passion for their subject and also care deeply about the students and what happened to them.
Hi, I'm Thomas Potter.
Hi, my name is Lise Lapidus.
Hi, my name is Josie.
I have this opportunity to be a pioneer within the art department here.
I feel we are the best one because we have a name with us that is Beijing number 4.
美学校是整个亚洲地区唯一的一所顾拜旦学校，不仅仅是一个简单的锻炼方式，我认为它更多的是一种生活的态度。
I teach American history and AP American history, and in both cases, we tend to look at American government, American culture, and American history, which of course is my favorite thing.
让所有的学生始终保持着对中国文化和文学的兴趣。从我这儿学习到各种知识，我有一种很大的成就感。And
it's been a great eye-opening experience.
My name is Mr. Z. I teach microeconomics. One of the most important things for students to learn is how to innovate, how to be creative thinkers, how to think outside the box, how to be prepared for the 20th century, unexpected events.
I teach here at Beijing No. 4 High School International Campus. I am the English department chair and I teach 10th grade English here at our school. Our class is divided up into two categories. We have a literature and composition class as well as a comprehensive English class. In literature and composition, our students focus mainly upon various types of American literature during their 10th grade year.
I'm a teacher here in several different social science subject areas, AP, which is advanced placement, microeconomics, macroeconomics, and AP psychology. These subjects are very important because of the social science area that they're involved. This is very challenging for the Chinese students because the Chinese students are still working on their English language skills. And the more that they improve their English language skills, the better they are, the better they can improve their scores and abilities in those subject areas.
I think this freedom may be from our own choice to choose the content of the class. 也可能是来自于我们的小班教学。每一个老师每节课的时候只需要面对15-16个学生，师生之间可以展开更深入、更细致的各种层面的交流。Abigail
Hostetter and I teach the academic English and research writing course to our seniors. I'm on the front lines as they apply to U.S. colleges and prepare their work for the next stage of their lives. At our campus, you have a truly diverse population in every way possible, learning from teachers who have many years of experience.
And most of all, we have wonderful students.
Classy, because Beijing No. 4 High School teaches me how to stay classy by allowing me to pursue so many of my interests.
容乃大，我觉得四中是一个将过去和现在兼容并蓄的地方，它既保有传统文化的积淀，又能跟着时代的发展情境改变。
我觉得正是四中的这种多样性和包容性，造就了它今天的蓬勃与大气。传承是你漫步在校园间看到的训诫石和老校门，但更多的是你在教室里还有礼堂里，跟大师级的老师还有校友知识的碰撞。
Respective 尊重，四中非常尊重学生的看法和 idea。 像我们上文学课的时候，老师都会问同学说你想读什么书，而不是强加灌输老师的知识给你。
专注。虽然四中同学在学习和课外活动方面的自由度非常大，但是只要同学认定了一件事情，他们一定会把它做到最好。
回馈，在四中我们讲究从别人那里得到了帮助，就要回馈给他人。这里我们有一个传统，就是每年的校友回馈日，校友会回来帮助现任的同学们讲解大学的生活。在三年中，我得到了很多校友的帮助，所以今年我也回到这里，帮助我的学弟学妹规划他们的未来。
Rigorous and vibrant community because we are able to receive very high quality education and achieve our full potential academically, and meanwhile the students are really enjoying their time.
It stands for a coexistence of competitiveness and cooperation. Here we get to challenge ourselves, take the hardest courses, and compete with each other to achieve academic excellence.
作为 IC 第二届学生会的一员，我非常自豪而激动，因为我觉得我非常有幸能成为一个像在五月花号上的开拓者一样，为这个校区的未来开辟新的一个天地。
Well, I'll say only after you come to IC, you start to realize that how many incredible things would you miss if you didn't come join this year. Trust me, it's worth it.
充实对于 IC 来说绝对不是一个冠冕堂皇的形容词。在这里生活很累很辛苦，但是我在这里的每一分钟都觉得非常的充实有意义。我能感觉我在为我的未来奋斗。
随性，在这里你可以做你想做的，想别人不敢想的。
用崭新的方式诠释教育，用全新的视角展望未来。
狂野，每天的生活就是如此。
AIC is a place where I first experienced in my life that though there are so many rigorous rules, you can still explore your life and see what you really want, try out so many opportunities and truly achieve your dreams.
在我们学校呢，这个有很多各式各样的老师同学，也有各式各样的社团，也有各式各样的活动，其实非常的有意思。
那就是自由，
自由
那就是友情，
美好的成长。
Energetic, supportive, 就是他来支持我，
是痛并快乐的呢。
如果让我用一个词形容四中的话，我会用理想主义这个词。如果你是一个喜欢做某件事情，无论是话剧、音乐还是学习知识，而又不想去想这个东西有没有意义或者有什么作用的话，那么在四中你会找到很多与你相似的人。